Hey everybody, so today I am dyeing my hair again. Yeah, so the red is pretty much washed out. You might be able to see it a little bit, but not really. And I am doing a comic turquoise by Manic Panic this time. And so yeah, and I'm really sorry I haven't posted in a few weeks, and I am so sad that I did that, but I've just been really busy, like my school supplies and all of that. But thank you so much for 120 subscribers. Wow, I cannot even believe it. Okay, so probably have a giveaway coming pretty soon too. Yeah. Anyway, yeah, let's get dying. I'm on a very telecom. Hands of the time we've been given it. This is all we got, and we gotta stop thinking it. Every second counts on the clock that's ticking. Gotta live like we're dying. We only got 86 full 100 seconds in a day to turn it all around or to throw it all away. Gotta tell them that we love them while we got the chance to say. Gotta live like we're dying. Oh. If you play fell out of the sky. My dad just finished doing my hair, and I know I just have a clip and everything, but it's really sped up, so you don't know what I was saying and stuff. Yeah, so this is how much I got done. I just wanted to do most of my hair, but not all of it, so it's kind of like a disguise, but so it's gonna be really cute, hopefully, and I know it's not gonna last for very long. So I'm leaving it in for an hour instead of half an hour so that it stays longer and is brighter and stuff. So I'll show you without washing out. Okay, so I just washed it out and dried it after, I think it was like 50 minutes. It was getting pretty late at night, so I didn't do it the whole hour, but you can tell it's really like a greenish teal color. I was expecting more of a turquoise, but I really like the way it turned out. And I'll show you the back. Yep. So yeah. And I'm sure it'll fade a lot once I like wash it and stuff, but yeah. Okay. See you later. Peace. We could make up.